I should have to talk mainly about the women students, as I knew them best. They came up full of enthusiasm and good intentions, but they were rather weighed down with a feeling of responsibility. It was only recently that women had forced their way into places of higher education, and it was up to us to show that we were fit for it. Politically, we were still outcasts, cast with lunatics and felons and denied the vote. The suffrage was a burning question, and there were many heart-searchings as to whether we ought not to be padlocking ourselves to the railings of the town hall in the good cause, or taking some other extravagant line in order to get put in prison. There was another school of thought, non-militant and law-abiding. All of us, I'm glad to say, decided to make sure of a degree first and demonstrate later, if at all.